Okay, hey everyone, welcome to the next episode of MGS4, Guns of the Patriots. We have just beaten the Wolf, the Game 4 version of the Wolf. I think it's Crying Wolf, her name is. And now we're in the old blast furnace. Clearly everything here is turned off and broken down. And yeah, while there won't be any guards this time to annoy us, we still have the annoying little things down there. So yeah, we can take these things out pretty easily. I'd prefer just to like walk past them. They saw me. Oh well. Where did that one come from? Alright, time to run. Okay, that hurt. So we can't get there. Where are we going? This way. Okay. Wonder if chafe grenades will work against them. Since it's electronic jamming.
Otacon, how do I get this door open?
It's not opening? That's weird. I know I disengaged security back at the lab.
We should have been able to get to Rex's storage hangar from here.
I've got it. If memory serves, there are casting and rolling facilities directly beneath the furnace. You should be able to pass through them to a drainage duct that leads to the hangar.
How do I get there?
There should be a special service elevator in the northwest corner of this floor.
Northwest corner. Got it.
Before they get back. Buy more of these things too, actually. And oh, you can't buy them. Wow, okay. That sucks. Okay, so that's where we have to go. Up the stairs, alright.
Snake. I've got something to tell you about Naomi Hunter.
What about her?
She might be a spy.
To kill me? Is that all you cared about?
Frank Yeager. The man who you destroyed was my brother and my only family.
Gray Fox.
You killed my benefactor and sent my brother home a cripple. I vowed revenge.
But I can't go yet. I still have a job to do.
I vowed revenge.
Certain we can't buy any more of these things. Damn, that sucks. To get where we have to go. Whether there's more gecko in here or not. So this is where... There's annoying things rolling around. Rations that I just burned. Well, that wasn't graceful, but worked. Just a little bit further, huh? Yeah.
Gun's been removed. Liquid doesn't need the whole Rex to launch his nuke. He only needs the rail gun.
Damn it. Has it already been shipped?
Hang on, I'll check.
I'm afraid so. Unfortunately for you, the rail gun is no longer here.
Naomi.
This place will be your grave, as my queen wishes. The Suicide Gecko are on their way. Soon, There'll be nothing left of this place.
We've been had. Rodigan.
Snake, I think I might be able to get it working. I just need some time.
Hurry!
I'll leave the rest to you.
Naomi!
Excellent. You'll amuse me until they arrive.
Okay, this guy can be very, very annoying. So, let's just get prepped.
Care of Rex. You take Vamp. Kill that monster. Get Naomi back, Snake. Please.
That ain't good. Annoying. It doesn't show you how to find the door. It's supposed to come up and say press triangle to get the syringe. Friend, you have no health. What are you doing? Oh, great.
So long as these nanomachines.
It's no use! It keeps regenerating!
No shit.
What do we do?
Lands on the ground.
So long as he's
not. Motherfucker, come back here.
Thank you.
slim.
This is annoying me. Okay, I got it.
Swim through my veins.
That's how you do it.
What have you done?
There. Now you're a mere mortal, like the rest of us.
Never. But can you kill this mere mortal?
Snake, sorry to have kept you all waiting. You ready for this? Sonny gave me the go-ahead. Snake, this one is mine. You keep those gecko at bay.
Duel with blades.
up and they take us with them. You've got to keep them back. I'm sending you data on where to go. Put a bullet through their brains.
Queen's gun was like, huh? Deal with the ones coming from the side right now, Otacon.
Snake, be careful!
Come in handy after all.
He was never immortal. His natural healing abilities were enhanced by the nanomachines inside his body. But after so many battles, he's finally reached his limit.
Doctor, ease my pain.
Naomi. Sonny asked me to tell you something.
What is it?
I cooked them right.
I see. Good for you, Sonny. You finally did it. No, I can't save you. You have to trust me, Dr. Emmer. Give this to him.
Not for revenge, but to end his suffering.
Return to your true self. You can be at peace.
I can die.
Yes. Forgive me. Nor can we forgive it. And so the only thing we can do is end it. Snake. Liquid's down below us. He's stolen the Patriot system, slipped out of their sight, and taken their Ark.
Ark?
A warship. Unfettered by land, law, country, or network. The only place where they are truly released from the shackles of the Patriots. The place where they can be free. Outer Haven.
Outer Haven?
Liquid plans to launch the nuke from that ship. Snake, you have been given life so that you may fulfill your purpose. When all of this is over, you'll have no choice but to accept death. We are given life only so that we can atone for our sins. Your life was created for that very purpose. We all must atone for our own sins. We must not pass them on to the next generation. We must not leave them for the future. That is your true fate. One that even you cannot defy.
Naomi!
What have you done?
Vamp and I, we are the same. We're living corpses. Our bodies kept barely alive by nanomachines.
Then you...
Cancer. I shouldn't even be alive right now. The nanomachines have kept it from progressing. But there's nothing more they can do. Thank you.
nanomachine's gone. Time will unfreeze and begin to flow again.
What are you saying?
Goodbye.
Don't!
Snake, I've made it.
useful map available. Check it out before you get
No, I'd rather just keep going. Well, it's safe to say who's the superior Metal Gear.
Think again. Sorry, but that won't work this time. Behold! Liquid!
remember the day we met?
Yeah, it was in front of Federal Hall. There were all these tourists around you.
They were asking me which building it was that King Kong was climbing in the movie. I said it was probably the Chrysler Building. And then you showed up and started mouthing off. You were like, no, it's the Empire State.
I said the Chrysler Building was in Godzilla.
We started arguing, and I forgot all about the tourists.
The next thing we knew, the tourists had gone away. And a week later, I found you again by coincidence out in the base corridor.
An amazing coincidence.
That night, we went up to the top of the Empire State Building.
It was so beautiful.
I didn't care anymore who was right.
And that was our first date.
We watched King Kong in your apartment a bunch of times that night. Didn't sleep till morning.
Alright guys, that's the end of this act, and yeah, we will be on to the final act next time. Thanks for watching this episode, and I'll catch you guys next time. See ya.